But he sold his account. Look at. But hey, I must unfold.
Guys, in a relationship, yo, guys. Go on room. Wow. O ba tshe le room.
Mm.
O funa lapo. Hey bo. Back room. Let
me take a room. See this dog. I'm going to get now. I'm going to get negative.
I'm going to get a room. I'm happy to be. I'm going to get a room. But the back room. Oh, Baba, I need you, love.
But I'm happy for you, but TikTok.
When you love the value of a follower, I'm going to
look at you. Please explain.
Explain what? And that's post the love as a TikTok up by. I'm going to post a little TikTok.
Hey, Baba Galiana. Now, Mando, I'm disappointed.
As if.
Okay, let's answer the question. Request more from Puzza or Kuman on Monday.
Ah, yeah.
I'm going to go to the house.
Jani,
Jari. I as long we happy Mondela la la punga funda ma commenta this. As long we happy Jayam.
Bezobu so with me. Long busy ka umfuna kuzona
mtshela. Kunya makuna ke sangidlale so wethu.
Ha.
Ema forumi nabo gogo.
Yiyo la bathi bathi
le
background team.
Ngama background. Una maquese.
All right, now.
Da da da.
Ura re. 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 Ura re
200
people say you really want me to talk, ne?
Man, join the ring and go by one man, manga joy. Name stand up.
Hey guys, I hope you guys are doing well today. Now you guys, if you are from South Africa and you're gonna tell us that when you are born, ne? Ah, Hashem, you are in the wrong country. You are definitely not in South Africa, okay? So last night around 11 p.m. when I was about to sleep, I just logged in on TikTok, scrolled a bit, then I see that Gogo Skhotheni's husband, or ex-husband rather, because apparently they are now divorced, was live, you guys. He was live, and me seeing that he's live, because I do follow him on TikTok, I was like, okay, Monday don't usually do this, so I have to check what's happening, okay? Like, I have to. It's a must. I have to check on your behalf if there's nothing new popping. Then when I checked, it's not Monday on the live. It's another man. I don't know the guy. It was my first time I'm seeing him. And on the live, he was just like, you know, laughing a lot. And that's when people started asking questions. When people started asking questions, I was like, I have to screen record. I have to, because I know something's about to go down here. So I started screen recording and people were asking questions. Where is Monday? Like, what is happening here, you know? And the guy, I'm not saying he was naked, but from what we saw on the other side, as the people watching the live, it appeared as if he was naked or half naked, but he was not wearing t-shirt, or like he was wearing nothing from what we saw as the viewers. And on the live, people were asking, where is Monday? The guy was just like laughing, and some were saying, hey, did Monday sell his page? But I didn't think he sold his page, you guys, because the name was still the same, you know. Oh, a few minutes in, then the guy talks to Monday, and people are like, hypo. At the time, we did not see Monday, ne? It was just him talking to him, and people were like, ah, Aman, what is going on here? What is going on here? So you guys are in bed together as men right after divorce? Like, what is happening? Then the guy now started showing Monday, you guys, as you have seen for yourself. And that's when people got the idea, man, so Monday is gay, like, till after 9, guys. This guy. So a lot of women also in the comment section were saying that, oh my God, you should be scared of beautiful, handsome, cute, not handsome, but beautiful, cute men, because they can just switch up on you like that and start dating other men, you know. And they were not answering questions, and Umonde was not also like confirming anything. He did not confirm if indeed that was his boyfriend, but he was naked as well, same bed with another guy, and naked, you guys, naked, and they are both cute. Like, I'm not saying anything, but yeah, I don't know, you guys, like, I don't know how do you guys feel about this whole thing, but a whole lot of people were really disappointed. They just felt like, actually, if you think about it, a whole lot of men are gay, and it's the married men, guys, it's the married men who do not come out of the closet, who don't wanna open up, and that is maybe because it was affected by the way they grew. They were not accepted, you know, when you try to tell your parents that you are gay, and they're like, there is no way, we cannot have kids that are gay or sons that are gay, you know. So they just believe now, man, you know, you should be checking those red flags, because a whole lot of men are gay. But some people say, no, it's not like that. Some men are just attracted to other men, but that does not mean they're gay. I don't know how does that work, guys. Like, I can be attracted to women, but I'm not a lesbian. Like, what do I call myself then? I'm just attracted to other women. It doesn't make sense to me. It doesn't, you guys. So, yeah, I don't know how you guys feel about this. Do you think Omonde is in After Nine? And if he is, like, how did he notice? And do you think that was the cause of their divorce? Because Utumi once mentioned that the reason why they are no longer together is not because of girls, you guys. There were just other factors, you guys. So it is not because of extra partners in their marriage or if Umonde cheated or she cheated. No, no one cheated. The marriage ended because of other things. And what are those other things? And a lot of people were saying, no, what do you mean there were no extra people in your marriage? Because in the show, you brought Usbu. Was he called Sbu, guys? And Ugogo was like, no, I lied. Like, we were just acting there. We were just acting. We have never cheated on each other. So what can be the reason for their divorce? So it's because Umonde killed After Nine. Hey, guys. Kuningi, guys. I just hope one day Umonde or Ugogo speaks out, because Ugogo doesn't have secret shame. One thing about her, she will speak her mind. Like, she don't give a F. She will speak her mind. If today she wants to be a ZCC church member, she will be. If today she wants to be, tomorrow she decides to be an angel, she will, like. One thing about Dumine, guys, she is living her life, shape. Like, she don't care if people start to say, yeah, she's going crazy or she was bewitched. Like, she doesn't give a F. She will do what she wants to do at her own time. Anyway, guys, comment down below, let me know what you guys think about this. I'll definitely see you on the next one.